A hawk stuck in a redwood tree in Sacramento was saved tonight. The bird had been tangled in some type of rope or string about 80 feet above the ground for the last day or so near Fulton and Marconi. Firefighters used a ladder truck to get it down. The hawk is injured but has been taken to a vet to be checked out.
New tonight.